In the reaction CH3CN+2H on the treatment with HCl and ether giving you X. X is boiling with the treatment with water, boiling water giving you Y. The term Y is acetaldehyde, ethylamine, acetone or dimethylamine. CH3CN+4H giving you on the treatment with HCl and ether CH3CH2NH2. So X is CH3CH2NH on heating with water, on heating with water H2O giving you CH3CHO, that is known as a acetaldehyde. So first option is the right option, that is acetaldehyde.